Mechanics of materials is such a unique field. It allows you to look at basic building blocks and use that to come up with solutions. I got a very unique opportunity to work with extremely advanced manufacturing equipment. We have the only braiding machine in the entire province of Alberta, which is used in research.
In mechanics and materials, you get a chance to work within an interdisciplinary team. You get a chance to take knowledge that is being discovered and apply it in a lab environment.
Students in our research group, they have a chance to work on material development, process development, experimental section, and data analysis.
In our lab, we have high-tech equipment that is unique in North America. So we have a high-speed camera that can shoot up to 10 million frames per second. And we also have a high-speed infrared camera that allows us to read temperature profiles of materials as they fail. It allows us to have a lot of extra information about the material.
All of these skills are easily transferable into industry.
We have already gained an immense amount of experience that'll allow us to actually serve in industry. But in addition to that, we also gain those extra skills, the perks of being in the lab every single day trying to troubleshoot issues. My supervisors have been very focused on getting me up to speed with not just my academics and not just my research skills, but a lot of the personal and professional skills they want to develop in me. They're not just concerned with me being a good researcher, but they want to develop me personally and professionally so that I become a better engineer rather than just a good researcher.
During my master's, I had the opportunity to co-found a startup, which has exposed me to the business side of things, operations, and also the technical part of owning a business, which is very beneficial to me as an engineer.
As a research area, mechanics and materials has given me such a brilliant opportunity to take what I know and come up with awesome solutions to everyday problems.